Hey guys, thanks for stopping by. I'm really excited to show you what we worked on this last couple of days. So we had a custom order come in for a holster, and this is based on a 1911 Colt pistol. Let me show you the finished product here. So here's what we're going for in the video. So it's just a simple holster that's got a basket weave stamp on it. There's sort of the seashell pattern here that follows this around. And then there's just a couple of, you know, real small holes that I put in around the outside perimeter of this holster. So like I said, it's 1911 Colt pistol, nice and snug in our holster here. You know, you turn it upside down, it holds it pretty well. So this was a really fun project, kind of a different design for a holster. But I'm really excited that you guys stopped by. Like I said, three stamps to do this, along with the swivel knife. Had a couple of, you know, like an edge beveler and a stitch groover. But other than that, it's a pretty simple project. Just took a lot of patience and time to do, but really, really a fun project. So sit back and relax, and hope you enjoy it. Thanks, guys.